You know, concerning tomorrow's election, personally to me, if I was a president in UPN, I wouldn't even bother myself. What we are looking for today is not members of parliament. UPND has a lot of members of parliament. In fact, they have enough members of parliament. What UPND needs today is president. They don't need members of parliament. If I was the president myself, as CA1, if I was president of UPND, I wouldn't even participate. Because, you know, what is the need? Having members of parliament all over parliament, and we are not able to make decision. What we are focusing on is next year. Even the time that you are going to see the red color of CA1 is next year. It's not now. What you are seeing now is nothing. You are going to see the devil color and Jesus color in one next year. You are going to see everything. Because next year is a bend or break. Next year. So concerning election tomorrow, what UPND should be looking for is at least to get 30% of the vote. It's not winning. It's not winning. They don't need to win. What they need is to make sure that at least they get 30 or 40%. If they get 30 or 40%, they must celebrate. Because next year election, UPND don't need a lot of campaign because hunger has campaigned, Kwacha has campaigned, brutality has campaigned, violence has campaigned. People are hiding in their houses. They are afraid to come out because of cadres. All those things have already campaigned. What they need now is only about 30% from this side of PF. That's all. That's what they need. Even tomorrow, that's what they need. They don't need to win to do what with it. What they need is just 30%. What UPND need is the presidency. What Zambia need is the presidency, not members of parliament. Members of parliament, they don't do nothing. They don't do nothing. They go there to waste time. Absolutely nothing. What they need is presidency. That's why this election, they shouldn't kill themselves because of it. Let them get only 40% or 30% and come out. We are going to clap for them. It means they have won it. PF in 2016, how many votes did they used to win? Only that, only hunger alone, not only hunger, has canceled that 100,000 they used to win in 2016. And people voted for them, sympathy of Satan, spiritual work, everything was working.